1000 watt and 44 and a half amps of battery on the trails. Let's see how it does. I'm not gonna go too fast because there's people and you can't really see where we're going. Hello. See if we could fit through here. Looks like we can. Next week. See, I could go much faster here. It's just I am not sure who's around the corner. I don't want to run any kids over, so I'm just gonna take it easy for now. Since we don't know the trails, and as you can see up, there's people right there. You see, the whole point of this video is to show you the versatility of this e-bike, that even though it is a retro e-bike that has road tires on, I don't have off-road tires, it's still doing quite well. We went on sandy surface, muddy surface, right? And as far as power is concerned, I mean, like, come on, like, absolutely no problem. Public golf course, I think. pedal assist right now. Let's see. Watch this. I'm gonna use the throttle. Guys, let's do a hill test. So this hill behind Western, right? And usually if I'm on a regular bicycle, I will have to get off the seat. It's that steep, right? So let's see if we can make it. I'm not gonna try to build up momentum or anything like that. We're just gonna try to see if we can go up that hill. All right, let's see where we're gonna go. Puncture my tires, that's all. Otherwise, this is no problem for this bike. I can't believe this. Okay, if I showed you guys, this is such a steep hill. This is just nuts. I mean, like, wow. Okay. Let me just show you where we came from. Okay, we're gonna go down, go back down. So this way you could see. I know, my brakes are done, I need new brakes. Just the type of riding I do. So look at this, eh? This is a big, steep hill. That's nice, right? Oh, see that? That was crazy. Let's do it again. It is a little froggy. All right, let's go up this hill again, guys. Come on. This throttle, I'm not gonna even pedal. Imagine that. I've never been on a bike that can do this without even pedaling. This is just nuts. I am genuinely blown away by the performance. Oh my god, performance of this bike. This is just a crazy machine. It looks like there's nothing you can throw it its way that you can't handle. Can we do this? Oh, nope, we can't. It's actually completely locked off. I know these bikes are heavy, but watch this. There you go. No problem. Weight is never an issue. So let's find ourselves a way out. This vehicle.